Good morning, friends. It's Jen, and today, as I mentioned in the previous few videos, I wanted to pick up some pears and apples, and perhaps a few other things too on this costless sales ad. Good morning, friends. It's Jen, and it's Saturday morning, probably after 8 o'clock. And I'm heading out to Costless Food Company, as I already showed you what I want to get on the ads. And let's go for a quick ride. Hope you all are doing good, and I appreciate you all coming back to my channel and watching. And I hope that you'd like to stay, so if you don't mind liking and subscribing to my channel, I'd appreciate it. Look how pretty the sky looks. Now look at those pigeons on top of the building. So many pigeons. Okay, we're here. Okay, friends, so I did get another Coke Zero for $4.98, which is a reasonable price. And here is what I got. Okay, friends, so I did get the soda, as you've seen. And I got that masa because I want to put that cornmeal masa. Okay, one thing. Last month, I bought a pack of corn tortillas for my daughter-in-law's birthday. We made her some barbecued meat, and we made soft tacos. And those corn tortillas, I mean, it's a small brand name, local, I guess. I haven't seen it in any other store, but it was just, ugh, they weren't good. And so since this Manseca is on sale, I thought I'd pick up, you know, the limit, two limits. And keep one in my pantry, and then I'm going to package the other in Mylar bags for my emergency storage. And what else did I get? And then the oatmeal. The oatmeal was on, the instant oatmeal was on sale for $1.78. 10 pouches, and there were a total 11 ounces of oatmeal. And right below it, and I wanted to pick that up for, you know, to put in some, my storage, emergency storage. But right below it was Quaker oatmeal, 2 pound box for $2.98. So those two 20 pouches would have cost me like over $3 for just a tad over of a pound. So that didn't make sense to me. So I picked up that 2 pound Quaker oats for $2.98. And of course I got the apples. I want to dehydrate some apples for some snacks. That's going to be part of my kids. I already did bananas. I'm looking to try and do some jerky for my kids, their Christmas presents. Like I said, my kids are adults, and I'm just going to make them or buy them food and things like that. And so I got those apples, were 58 cents a pound. The pears are 58 cents a pound. I'm not sure. I might dehydrate the pears as well, but I just love eating pears as is. And my youngest son absolutely loves pears. Those are his favorite. So I got a couple of pounds of those. And what else? Oh, and then I picked up, well, I didn't have to, but they're always on sale for 98 cents. They're French bread. Oh, I'm a French bread junkie. I love bread. Not really your sandwich sliced bread, but I just love French bread, all, you know, good types of like artisan breads and olive loaf bread and onion bread and you name it. I love it. Rosemary and cheese bread. Okay, enough. And what else did I get? Oh, and then I got the chuck roast was on sale for $2.98 per pound. So I picked that up, a small one. I'm thinking what I'm going to make with it, but I know I'll make something with it. Maybe like a nice roast with potatoes and carrots. Now that sounds good with gravy and mashed potatoes. And oh, that sounds yummy. So yeah, what else did I get? And then they had... they had in the markdown section, they had that big, I think it's 32 ounce can of green Las Palmas enchilada sauce, and it was dented, and the dent is fine. It's not bulging and it's not leaking or anything. So just because it has a dent, they marked it to 98 cents. So I picked that up. And what else did I get? I feel like I got more things, but I just don't remember what I got. I think that's all I got. We'll go over it quickly when I get home. But it all came out to $27, and part of that was also for the California redemption value of all those cans for the sodas. We got to pay out of our pocket the redemption value of it. And so I recycle, so I guess I get it back. But anyways, friends, okay, I'm almost home. And let's see what I got. And I'm going to go ahead and pack it away later in my Mylar bags. And I'm going to start getting, hopping to dehydrating.